DP&L is offering new options to help customers during the pandemic. Those who have fallen behind on utility bills can now choose from a 6, 9, or 12-month payment plan. Businesses can extend payments up to 6 months. Now, if you do not sign up for a payment plan, disconnection notifications will begin on August 17th. DP&L will return to standard billing September 1st.